Good morning to the respected principal, teachers, parents and all my dear friends. Today we have come here to celebrate 77th Independence Day of the India. It's an honor for me to address you all on this great day. On 15th August in 1947, we got independence from Britishers. On this day, India became free nation. Freedom was not easy to get. It took 200 years. Many brave freedom fighters had died to make the country free. We should remember the courage and fight. First Prime Minister of India, Chacha Nehru, raised the Indian flag at Red Fort in New Delhi. He also gave his famous speech the day it was called Traced with Destiny. We are so lucky that our forefathers have given us a land of peace and happiness. We have full rights to choose our government and enjoy largest democracy in the world. Our country is developing very fast in the field of technology, education, sports and various other fields, which we almost impossible before freedom. Now India is one of the countries rich in nuclear power. So, my dear friends, as being responsible citizen of the country, we should be always ready to handle any emergency condition in our country. Once again, I wish a very happy Independence Day to all of you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.